This is Sue. Come to the door.
Bye. Nice to see you.
All right, we good. Let's do this.
Yo, we're good.
That was the last stop right there.
Ready for the road.
Go see mama. She packed the bag. Thank you. Let's go. Yo, bro. Damn, you're packed over there. I wonder.
This shit is crazy, bro.
We got some goldfish and drinks. We could
got
probably
the snackies.
Yeah, we could put that on top.
For a long time.
It's so cold.
It's freezing as fuck outside.
Fuck, we're in West Virginia, thought we'd get a little bit of warmth and we got more fucking cold. Sunrise.
Come and go.
The funniest part is
I took a quick stop. I've been running.
Literally, it's literally spelled KUM. Come and go.
I've been running for like, I don't know, 1500 miles. I come and take a quick stop and refuel.
Ooh. We in Missouri. We in Missouri. At the come and go. I don't fucking know. Somebody's at the Missouri plates. Oh, damn.
Sorry.
I don't know what state we're in.
Would you happen to know what state we're in?
Oklahoma. Oh, shit. Damn.
Good job.
We're in Oklahoma. This entire time, we said we're in Missouri.
Definitely this morning, when we were hit the 24-hour mark. Jordan. Jason's back there if you can see him. Myself, just been cruising, doing.
It's like 130 right now, 145. Just arrived in Arizona. Got more time before we hit Scottsdale. We got like 3 hours left. Trip's almost complete. We've been traveling for 2 days exactly right now. Just a few more left. Wrap it up. Coming for you, Dennis. Scottsdale, we coming for you.
53 hours later. And we made it, man. From Boston, Scottsdale. Here we are. It's about, I don't even know what time it is right now. It's 5:30 in the morning. Shout out to Gary V for the wallpaper. We made it, man. It's a little overlook of the where I'm gonna be staying at. Thank you, everyone. The ride was good, man. The ride was good. We we went through some cold weather, a lot of snow for like the first, I don't know, 20 hours. The second half of the ride wasn't that bad. Jason had a little scarcity problem there. We had to make a quick stop in Texas at the hospital. I set us back a little bit, but you know what? We're here, we're safe, we're healthy, we're just happy. The takeover begins right now. Super excited right now. January 6, 2018, it's 5:30. First time I touched down in Scottsdale. Let's do this. So much good things are gonna happen.